Well, a quick note about Ravenswood. Ravenswood was one of 60 schools in America to win in the Glee Give a Note program. Due to online voting, Ravenswood High School was one of the elite programs, and the country responded, and the folks in this region responded. Ravenswood won $10,000 from the Glee Give a Note program. So. Ladies and gentlemen, to start off Fusion Fest, under the direction of the great Joyce Good Pitchford, it is my pleasure to introduce Ravenswood High School's Rave Review.
I've got a doctor friend, you'll see. Imagination plus augmentation. Voila, a brand new me.
Zoom, 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 z
began the day I found that from my window I could only see a piece of sky. I stepped outside and looked around. I never dreamed it was so wide or even half as high. Papa, are you near me? Papa, can you see me?
I'll put up with your genie. Through myself, a cup of In a world gone mad, there is comfort to be had in the game father played at school. Men of class competing on the grass, where sportsmanship and fellowship and courtesy are the rules.
Play ball! You smell! The Giants haven't got a prayer. Oh, you're on your way up your alley. Go back to where your mother once came. Hit that ball. Hit that ball. What a game. It's Braces and Giants. 2-2. The pitcher's name is Hub Purdue. Check the wrist now. Up that bat.
It's the kind of weather to get together and brush his teeth in. The kind of weather makes a man hit so well. A fine uplifting atmosphere, bring your children here, teach them baseball. The game all true Americans do so well. It's like the Constitution, the institution of dear old baseball, where every man is treated the same.
In the heart of little old New York, you'll find a thoroughfare. It's the part of little old New York that runs into Times Square. A crazy quilt that Wall Street Jack. If you've got a little time to spare, I want to take you there. Come and meet those dancing feet on the avenue I'm taking you to.
Those dancing feet.